And he says, eat of me because I am the fruit of eternal life. And through me being the door to Jehovah's presence, you will have eternity in the presence of the living God. No matter how much we fall, we need to get it. No matter how much the devil tries to distract us, we need to turn the other way and say, devil, go ahead, make my day. But when Jesus came, he took man up. He picked him up, paid the ransom for your sin, and he put you right back where God intended for us to be in the first place. So no matter what the devil tries to do to distract you, God is going to use you for an upcoming attraction. So look out for Die Hard 3, because then you're going to change lives. I am a history maker. I'm about to shape this world with the anointing that God has placed on my life. So if you're not with me, get out of my way.